3 from Bakerfield, California, number 0, Milan Aqua. We have a guard, 6 feet, from Tequila, California, number 5, Jeremy Smith. Guard, 6'2", from Australia, number 15, Jordan Henning. We have a forward, 6'8", from Bellevue, Washington, number 24, Mike Hinn. And a forward from Oakland, yep, California, at 6'7", number 35, Deshaun Davis. Coaches for California, head coach is Rick Roy, assistant coach is Hardy Asparilla. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your Southern University Jaguars! Starting off at the guard from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, number 0, Richard Lee! Starting off at guard from Middleton, New York, at 6'2", number 14, Aaron Ray! Starting at forward, a junior from Stamford, Connecticut, Brian Asia, number 21. And starting at center, a senior, 6 feet, from Highland Park, Michigan, Eddie Reeves. And starting at point guard, at 5'9", from Dallas, Texas, number 25, Brendan Brooks. Coaching staff for your Southern University Jaguars, head coach Sean Woods, assistant coaches Ryan Price, Pedro Cipriano, Jedro Hillman, and Martiz Moronis. Number 14, Aaron Ray. 2, Eddie Reese at the line for the and 1. Travel call on number 22, California Baptist Ball. Basket number 24 for California Baptist, Mike Hinn. Basket number 35, Davis. Number 22, Eddie. Foul number 14, Aaron Reyes. First personal, team second. Basket number 12, Enos. Number 12, Morrison for California Baptist. From downtown, Richard Lee. Timeout on the floor, out of bounds. Southern ball. From downtown, number 22, Eddie Reese. Basket number 12, Orson. From downtown, Richard. Destin Dutton. Also checking in number 12, Alex Innes. Thank you. From downtown with the 3-ball, number 0, Richard Lee. Travel called on number 15, Southern University Bob. Timeout on the floor. Travel called on number 25, the California Baptist.
Roll. It's gonna be bad. Everybody wants to see that. Especially
checking in for California Baptist, number 0, Malad Akbar.
Attack the basket. Ball back.
checking in for Southern University number 4, Isaiah Rollins. Number 12, Alex Enos. Blocked by number 22, foul called on number 12, Alex Enos. On the line for California Baptist, number 12, Morrison. Substitute coming in for California Baptist, number 5, Smith. Coming in for Southern University, Hassan Hussein, number 10. For California Baptist, number 33, Zach Prom. Number 0, Aqua. Basket number 22, Eddie Reese. Basket number 33 for Robert. Timeout Southern. Timeout Southern University. Yeah. 10 seconds called to home California Baptist, Southern University's Baptist.
Thank you.
number 20, Sydney Amunde, with the basket. Foul on number 24, again for California Baptist. On the line for Southern for the and-one, Sydney Amunde, number 20. Basket number 20, Cindy Amunde. Basket number 0, Richard Lee. Travel call on number 22 for Southern. Checking in for California Baptist, number 5, Smith. Baptist basket number 35. At the half, your score, California Baptist 41, your Southern University Jaguars 36.
Broadcast, print, journalism, and public relations professionals. Many of the university programs have been nationally ranked and recognized, like those in healthcare, business, and engineering. In fact, Southern has produced 90% of the African-American engineers in the state of Louisiana, placing multiple graduates in positions across the country. Students in agriculture are working side by side with professionals to combat food deserts and more. Along with these programs, Southern's law program is widely known for producing a number of notable politicians and government leaders nationwide. Southern University not only offers an unmatched college experience and family culture, but a high-quality education to equip each individual for professional success. We are Southern.
We're a nation of hardworking Americans, and businesses will always be the lifeline of this great country. As a business owner, you understand the importance of your reputation. In times of uncertainty, you need a real lawyer who's serious about protecting you and your business. You need a problem solver. You need the law firm of Clayton & Fougere. Tony Clayton is a proven trial lawyer. He'll defend you and your business to the fullest extent of the law. Protect your investment and call the law firm of Clayton & Fougere today.
Louisiana Healthcare Connections is more than Medicaid. Whether you're trying to raise healthy kids or need health coverage for yourself, it helps to have good Louisiana folks on your side. Louisiana Healthcare Connections, connecting you to quality healthcare.
What's the most important aspect of event hosting? Location. This is something that Bell knew from day one. That's why we're located in downtown Baton Rouge, across from the Convention Center, close to LSU, and right by the river. So with a friendly staff, award-winning cuisine, and a massive conference center of 10 rooms and 24,000 square feet capable of fitting more than 2,000 guests, what we offer is just as important as where we are.
Life is about moments. If you fight, I fight. If I fight, we fight.
You be there and watch what I do when the bell rings.
Do you have that real look in your eye? That when you look at yourself in the mirror, you can ask yourself this question. Did I give everything I got? Did I lay it all on the line? Or am I cheating myself?
What you say, Quade?
See ya!
Whatever you're gonna do, claim it. Leave your mark on this world.
It's game day. A day that should be spent in the living room, not the kitchen. So next game, you just worry about the score. Because we've got the food covered. With hand-battered, cooked-to-order, always fresh, never ever frozen chicken fingers. Craveable cane sauce. Crispy crinkle-cut fries, and jugs of freshly made tea and lemonade.
Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers, official chicken of Southern University. One love.
The birth of legends are storied in this conference. We must never forget our rich history. We now turn our gaze to the future. The new legends will emerge. New heroes to arise. The Southwestern Athletic Conference. Be our history.
This December 15th, the best in HBCU football will meet in Atlanta at the Celebration Bowl. MEAC champion versus SWAC champion. Only one will rise above the rest at Mercedes-Benz Stadium and claim the coveted Celebration Bowl trophy. For more information, visit thecelebrationbowl.com.
Watching your son get knocked down isn't easy, whether it's on the field or in life. But it was the times when life knocked John Gordon down that he learned the value of hard work and getting back up.
So are you nervous, son?
No, we've been practicing hard and staying focused.
Well, that hard work should pay off this season.
I got this, Pops.
People ask me if JG is going to play in college, but he just wants to work hard and win another state championship.
Values like this, hard work and getting back up, what we taught our kids are the same values we believe in at Gordon McKernan Injury Attorneys.
Call 888-8888.
CareSouth offers a wide range of comprehensive medical, behavioral health, and dental services. On behalf of the staff and board of directors, we want to thank the Parish of Ascension, East Baton Rouge, and Iberville for allowing us to serve you. Come out to any of our locations where family is serving families.
The first time I ever walked into a walk-ons, I looked around and I said, if I were ever to create my own sports bar, it would be just like this. I mean, you walk in and it's almost this game day atmosphere, but then you begin to taste the food. I think the food certainly separates us from any other sports bar concept there could be out there.
Home, away, any game day. At Walk-Ons, we'll help you do game day right.
Walk-Ons, because everyone needs a little playing time.
The smart Baton Rouge business traveler travels out of Baton Rouge. Why? It's about not having to wake up hours earlier, fight traffic, and stand in long lines. It's also about BTR being closer, more convenient, with non-stops and short hops to anywhere your business takes you. Smart. So for your business, if it's about being one step ahead and not dead on your feet, then it's about time you flew BTR. Baton Rouge Metro Airport. It's about time.
Need to see a doctor fast? Lake Express Check-In lets you get in line online. Visit OLOLRMC.com/express to choose an estimated treatment time at one of our emergency room, urgent care, or physician office locations. A service of Our Lady of the Lake.
Legendary Import Group. Exceptional service and a rare collection. You'll discover the only distinctive auto for the legend in you.
We are legendary.
I am legendary.
I'm Team Legendary.
I am legendary.
I am legendary.
Now that's legendary.
Stop by Legendary Import Group today, where our team is honored to serve you. We are legendary.
Legendary Import Group, the only place for legendary care.
Welcome to the Multiplier Games. Multiply your winnings. 5 times. 10 times. 20 times. 50 times. Win up to $200,000. Louisiana Lottery. Multiply your play.
Family road trips just got a whole lot easier. The 2018 Nissan Rogue. Now with Nissan Intelligent Mobility, featuring technologies like available ProPilot Assist, which helps keep an eye on the road ahead and helps you stay centered while you're turning this lane into memory lane. Get to Nissan, proud supporter of college athletics.
Grand Cherokees, we'd rather sell them than move them.
It's Salisbury's Move and Sale in Jeep Adventure Days.
Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo, $27,990.
With Power Group backup camera, keyless entry, and Uconnect.
Get them now at Salisbury's Chrysler,
Dodge,
Jeep,
and Ram in Baton Rouge.
Turn on Baton Rouge's number one station, Q106.5.
Baton Rouge, wake up to the capital city's favorite morning team, Sybil J and me, the Fly Jock. This is Tom Joyner, inviting you to wake up to the Tom Joyner Morning Show, weekdays on Baton Rouge's number one radio station, Q106.5.
Baby, tonight, the night we lose control. Baby, tonight.
Baton Rouge's number one for hip-hop and R&B, Max 94.1. It's Ricky Smiley in the morning and the hottest new music first, guaranteed.
Baton Rouge's number one for hip-hop and R&B
is Max 94.1.
Best tailgate, brisket.
No, real football y pollo asado.
Hoops and wings. Dude,
subs.
Hot dogs.
Chili dog.
No, Dodger dog.
It's gotta be crawfish.
Now you talk burgers.
Seven-layer dip. Ribs.
No contest.
Hummus.
What?
You need a hot grill.
And an ice cold Coke.
Of course.
Football and Coke, come on.
It's got to be Coke.
Game day.
Race day.
Calls for Coke.
You know it.
Grab yourself a Coke.
It's Tailgate 101.
Turn on Baton Rouge's Inspiration Station, WXOK, Heaven, 1460 AM. More music, more inspiration throughout your day. Baton Rouge's Inspiration Station is WXOK, Heaven, 1460 AM.
I can't imagine a day without music. You go downtown, you can find some music. You come uptown, you can find some music. Monday night, they got music. Every night of the week, there's music somewhere. Baton Rouge is a place where it's easy to make friends, it's easy to hear some music, and it's easy to come back. We got the music, we got the food, and we got good people. So with that combination, you can't lose, right?
Yeah, I'ma come to Louisiana.
Hey, they're hungry, and you're tasty. This is what you were made for. It's game time, baby.
Home, away, any game day. At Walk-On's, we'll help you do game day right.
We love our God, our children, our nation, and yes, our sports. So let's play ball. Score big when you need a tow, either in East Baton Rouge or West Baton Rouge. Because at Drug Runner Towing, we don't want an arm and a leg. We just want your toes.
It's on us to stop sexual assault.
In any way that we can.
To get a friend home safe.
To never blame the victim.
It's on us.
To stand up.
To make our community safe for all.
It's on us.
It's on us to look out for each other at parties.
It's on us.
To be more than just a bystander.
To step up and say something.
It's on us, all of us.
To stop sexual assault. Learn how and take the pledge at itsonus.org.
Celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins, not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last a lifetime kind.
Thank you.
to the line for Southern for the and one, Aaron Ray. Substitute coming in for California Baptist, number 25, Rob.
Thank you.
out of bounds, Southern ball goes to California Baptist. Foul called on number zero, Aqua. Southern ball. Basket number 14, Aaron Ray. Backcourt violation call. Southern ball. Timeout on the floor coming in for California Baptist number 24 in. Jaguar fans, you can join us for our next home game, which will be January the 5th for our SWAC opener against Prairie View A&M here at the F.G. Clark Activity Center. Tip-off is at 5:30. P.M. 12, Alex Enos. Out of bounds, Jaguars. Coming in for the Jaguars, number 25, Britton Brooks. Out of bounds, Jaguar basketball. CBU, 30 seconds. Richard Lee. Basket number 14, Aaron Ray. Basket number 14, Aaron Ray. Foul called on number 15, Henning. Going to the line for the end one for the Jaguars. Number 14, Aaron Ray. timeout, CPU. 30-second timeout on the floor. Traveling call on CBU Jaguar basketball. Jaguar fans, our next home game will be January the 5th, SWAC opener against Prairie View A&M. Game time, 5:30 p.m. For women's action, the Lady Jaguars tip-off is at 3 p.m. on January the 5th against Prairie View A&M. Basket number 0. That's the ball game, family. Final score, Southern 76, CBU 79. On the behalf of Southern University Athletics, we would like to wish everyone in attendance happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, and have a safe trip home.
Southern University offers students a robust academic portfolio across various disciplines, including in-demand programs like education or mass communication, producing a number of thriving broadcasts, print, journalism, and public relations professionals. Many of the university programs have been nationally ranked and recognized, like those in healthcare, business, and engineering. In fact, Southern has produced 90% of the African-American engineers in the state of Louisiana, placing multiple graduates in positions across the country.